who's broken the business by wrestling his way around England.
Yeah, and all that time honing his craft across the pond certainly made the Bulldog into a ferocious competitor, which is a great quality to have when you're taking on the best in the world here in WWE.
And as always, it looks like the British Bulldog came ready for a fight.
And I have to wonder, with all the family expectations on his shoulders and his short fuse, is Jimmy Uso really prepared for this fight?
Of course he is, Saxton. He takes those expectations and that fiery attitude and uses them as fuel in his matches. Jimmy Uso is a warrior, one who's not afraid to do what needs to be done when the bell rings.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Float over.
Oh.
And with DDT! Fight. And the momentum's running away from Bulldog now.
Yeah, Davey Boy is having trouble fighting back.
Boom. And an uppercut!
Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way up there. Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
There's a lot to be said about the British Bulldog's physical toughness, but don't overlook his mental fortitude. If you want to take down the Bulldog, you have to find a way to break his focus and put him off balance.
Getting in the British... Look out! Diving forearm smash! Heading up, he's thinking big! The British Bulldog
saving us from having to sit through that.
Clearly no love loss between these two with a display like that. Down to Bowden and a double axe handle smash. British Bulldog has a lot of bark in this one, but will he get some bite in return?
You can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Just look at Jimmy gaining the momentum in this one.
As he goes on the attack against the Bulldog, you can see he's broken Davey Boy's focus and gotten inside his head.
Load up.
Uh-oh.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Bulldog might be able to start mounting something here.
Davey Boy could be turning his fortunes around.
His shoulders up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Nicely done. He takes control. Oh, flapjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
Power slam.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
That's gotta be it.
Whoa.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
What's the tally and how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I
can't count anymore.
Shoulders down.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Kick to the gut.
Right alone into a neck breaker.
Solid form.
British Bulldog looks like he's down and out.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
And Davey Boy can't stop any offense coming his way.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
From the top, double handle pass. What grace, float over to the DDT.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
For Schoolboy,
getting sucked. Left by the turnbuckles.
Got them right in the corner.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
The apron.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
All the way to the outside. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield. And now thrown back into the ring.
What grace, float over to the DDT.
Fight. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
What a punch.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Yeah, Davey Boy is having trouble fighting back.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
It could be over here.
This is it. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Jumping headbutt.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Bulldog lining him up from the top turnbuckle, the top rope. Through the upper and counter.
throws the opposition back into the ring. British Bulldog has a lot of bark in this one, but will he get some bite in return?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
And Davey Boy might still have more in store, honing in on the arm. You can see Bulldog's eyes taking in.
The power of the British Bulldog. And the patented power slam.
Bulldog has this wrapped up.
Hey, no way. No way.
Unreal. Unreal, a kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Up top.
Oh, wow. Raw